Hello guys, this is Becca. I'm here to share with you how far I've gotten on my jigsaw puzzle. This is the box, this is what I'm doing, what I'm putting together. And this is an open collab. It is hosted by Janita over at Janita's Black Folks Well Wishes Arts and Crafts, if I'm not mistaken. The link to her channel is in the title. Go check her out. But let me move this out of the way. And I'm trying to keep it from making you dizzy. So I've got quite a bit done. I have to work on this one sideways because that's the way they made it long, up and down instead of wide. And I have to do it on my kitchen table, and I sit right over there to eat, and hubby sits right at the end of the table right there to eat. And so I put it together right here on the corner of the table, and so I had to put it this way so I would have room over there to eat without eating on top of the puzzle. But that is what I've gotten done. It's coming along pretty good, and I am enjoying this. I'm enjoying putting these puzzles together. I found out about it through just Donna Marie, and she was doing a puzzle for the collab, and then I decided to go over and check out the hostess of the collab, and I seen Janita and what she was doing, and so I started participating. I think this is my third puzzle. Might be my second. I put together a couple of little bitty ones at the beginning that I just had on hand. But I think, no, this may be the second one, second big one I've done. Hubby picked me up three puzzles, and yeah, so this is the second big one I've done, and I'm really enjoying it. I don't stress over it. I just have it sitting here. When I come by, if I want to stop and try to find a few pieces and put it in the places, I'll do that. Or when we in here getting supper or something, I'll sit down here and work on it while hubby's getting, yes, hubby cooks. I don't, hubby does. And I'll sit here and work on it so I can be in here with him. And so that is my puzzle, and it's coming on along pretty good. I wanted to share it with you. So I'm gonna let you go for now. Come back next Thursday and see how much more I've got done on it. All right, guys, I hope you've enjoyed seeing the progress here, and I will talk with you all later. Bye.